Hello, Fliss, how you doing?
Okay, I'm looking for someone to join me on a half marathon.
I don't know who I know that would do that.
Great, so you're in then. My only issue is I don't know which fundraising site to use.
Lots of options, yeah?
They all seem to take commission, which just seems wrong.
You could just use BT My Donate.
What do you mean?
They don't take any commission at all.
That means there could be millions of pounds not going to charity if all the others are taking commission.
I'm wrong.
We need to tell people, Jake.
I'm wrong.
I am going to get out on the street and I'm going to find people who are raising money for charity and I'm going to tell them how they can make a bigger difference and you're going to help me.
Really?
High five. I was just wondering, do you ever do any running for charity?
Yeah, I do.
Can you run on the spot until I finish this film?
Is this a joke?
If you can do it, I'll give you £10.
Oh, okay.
Wicked! You're such a sport!
Stop.
Just go!
Oh, heads up, Fliss. Got a live one for you. There is a guy in an office, I think, and he's about to sit in a bath of beans for the next 8 hours, a whole working day.
Oh, okay. I have definitely found the bean man.
Hey.
That is a lot of beans. How long are you going to be in there?
8 hours.
Eight? What?
And how much money are you raising?
If I stay in here for the full
8 hours,
then I raise £10,000 for good causes.
What happens when you need a wee?
I might come back and catch up with you a bit later if that's all right.
Got another one for you. How about this? Sponsored car wash on the other side of town. Off you go.
I found the charity car wash. Hello, that's an incredibly dirty car you've got there.
Don't ask.
Right, I can wash it for you, but it's going to be £10.
£10?
£10 for charity.
All right then.
Yes.
Shall I come back in 20 minutes?
Yeah, brilliant. Actually, yeah, make it half an hour. It's still going. How are you getting on?
Yeah, well, I'm just jogging,
come
you know?
On. No pain, no gain.
I'm not really in any pain.
You can feel sore tomorrow, or you can feel sorry tomorrow.
Honestly, I'm fine.
You're so fine. Charity cake sale!
We've got red velvet, chocolate with stars on top, chocolate with no stars on top.
A Victoria sponge, please.
That's for you, enjoy that. And go for a cupcake. I can fancy this one, right? That's for you. How about you, young lady? That one?
Are you going to do that with every cake that you sell? I know this is for charity, but it's not fair. When we pay for cake, we want the whole cake.
Exactly. Not fair one bit. Thank you very much. Bye.
How long have you done now?
7 hours and 55 minutes.
24 minutes more.
No. I'm out of here in 5 minutes.
If you want to get your full £10,000 for your charities, I'm afraid you have to stay another 19 minutes. Congratulations! He's done it! You've run for the whole film. How do you feel?
I feel fine.
Give me five.
Thanks.
And here is the money I promised you. Do you happen to have 50p change?
You said it was a tenner.
I know, but then I realised that I need a little slice of the cake for myself.
Are you serious?
Not fair, is it? Did really well, though. Oh, perfect timing. I've just finished cleaning your car.
You missed a bit.
Not much.
Well, I want my whole car clean. I paid £10 for this.
£10 gets you a nearly completely clean car. If you want the rest cleaned, I'm going to need a bit of commission.
That's ridiculous.
Thank you for proving my point so perfectly. For that, I will clean that bit of your car for free. Check out bt.com/mydonate to make sure more of your money goes to a good cause. Got it?